All right, man, what's up, man? Listen, what I'm doing right now is I'm showing y'all what it means to be a walking revolution in real life. This random, I'm in New Orleans. Where we at? We at Smash Burger, you know. I'm giving them free promo, but that's cool. We uptown. And this is my homie James from high school, chilling. This is beautiful, lovely wife, Portia, right? Now tell the camera what you just told me so they know how real it is.
The Lord had told me to make some sandwiches and just give out to some homeless people a few weeks ago. Mm-hmm. And I hadn't done it. And then I saw a post on Facebook. Lynette had posted your video, Walking mm-hmm. Revolution. I just happened to watch it. And you were feeding the homeless. You were making sandwiches and giving to the homeless. And mm-hmm. I was like, I felt convicted. I was like, okay, Lord, I'm going to do what you told me to do. So this Saturday, me, I got a group of women. We're going to go out and give out some sandwiches to some homeless people. And then here we are meeting. My husband watched the video. He said, oh, I know him. And then now here we are running into you now, so I'm glad I'm going Saturday.
I love it. You used to play basketball with this man. Straight up. This man used to be a lot slimmer.
That, little weight on me. Yeah. That's
all good. My dog, it's good seeing you, homie. Good, love you, bro. Love you, too, dog. Man. Yeah, bro. Here, take my number, man. Let me give you my number, too.